Maybe the question can come, what if I sneeze in Salah, Sheikh? I'm praying and then I sneeze. Can I say Alhamdulillah? The answer is yes, as long as you're not in the midst of reciting Surah Al-Fatiha. If you're reciting Al-Fatiha and then you sneezed, you can just continue your Fatiha. But if you say Alhamdulillah, then you have to restart your Surah Al-Fatiha. Because now you have put a statement which does not belong in the Surah. So you have to start again. But anywhere else, if you the Imam is reciting, you are listening, if you sneeze, you say Alhamdulillah. And you say it lowly, just for yourself. Just for yourself. And whoever hears that should not say Alhamdulillah. You don't say Alhamdulillah while in Salah. While in Salah, you don't say that. The question may come though, what if it happens during the Jum'ah khutbah now? I sneeze when the Imam is giving a khutbah. Can I say Alhamdulillah? Can you say Alhamdulillah during the khutbah? No? Why no? You cannot respond to salam. Can you give salam? You can't give salam when the khutbah has started. And if someone gives salam, you cannot respond. Allahu A'lam, Allah knows best, Allah. I don't know. I don't know. But I know for sure, even if someone said Alhamdulillah, you don't respond. You don't respond. Next, now,